Yeah, Asdfmovie comes about because, like, you know, back in about 2006, I really wanted to do my own comics, but I couldn't. You know, I wasn't very good at drawing, so I did these really minimalist comics called the Asdf comics. And eventually I stopped doing those comics because, you know, I'd watched so many videos online, like Stick Figures on Crack and the Laser Collection and stuff, and I was like, you know what, I can make an animation of this. I know how to make this work better as an animation, and that's how I started. But now I've actually brought the comics back, and we've made a book. So I'm releasing a book now of all the comics, which I'm really excited about. It took 9 years to make, but here we are. So, yeah, you know, I'm really proud to have made Asdfmovie. It's a really nice gateway for my channel. People find me through it. Yeah, so many of the characters come from completely random places. You know, the I Like Trains kid, you know, he comes from a bunch of things. You know, originally it was going to be a kid that said that he liked dinosaurs, and then dinosaurs would show up, and then that changed. When I was at a train station, I was like, wow, trains kill people. And, you know, the Mine Turtle character came up because one person tweeted the word mine at me. No, boom. And then another person tweeted the word turtle, and I was like, boom, turtle. What can I do with that? The skateboards guy, like, that is a cow. It's a cow. Then actually, technically, it's a bull. And that came about because, like, the voice comes about from actually a Family Guy episode with this character, like, I was about to abort my girlfriend, and it's the same voice, like... They all come from different places. The Do the Flop guy, he's a character that just, you know, I know what really works, and it's a really good mimetic formula is catchphrase bang. So I Like Trains, bang, hello, bang, Do the Flop, bang. They're actually all very similar jokes. No one's noticed yet though, so that's good.